Okay, we're back, everybody, playing some more Overwatch. I took a bit of a break while I was waiting for my strike to be lifted so I can start posting stuff on YouTube again. And now that the Winter Wonderland is over, lucky enough, I managed to get the Ice Queen Bridget that I really wanted. And I've been knocking like folks out. If you've been checking my recent Overwatch gameplay, I've been knocking fools out with my Bridget. I forgot how good she is. But we're back with the Greek mythology stuff with Overwatch. Still want to get that Zeus Junker Queen. But we got a couple of new things here. Got Minotaur Reinhardt. I got Medusa Widowmaker. Really love this. Love how the snakes actually move on their own. Petrified Hammond. Don't know why we need souvenirs. Okay, a Cyclops bundle. And we got Hermes Lucio. Like, they all look pretty dope. Like the Cyclops one is like, eh. All right. But this is the granddaddy, grandmommy I'm looking for. The Zeus. And it's like gonna be a long while. I don't know how many are gonna be like, damn near 100 more than likely. Shoot, just to get up to that point. But anyway, I just recently posted a reaction video of all, at least not all of them, but a good portion of the origin stories of Overwatch characters. I didn't get them all, unfortunately. I didn't want the video to drag too long. I managed to get in at least the newest characters for Overwatch 2. Oh, and by the way, I just recently, realized on my stream deck, I have a second little portion where I can just like add more. There's only like 15 slots. I thought I only got the 15. I didn't get the big bundle one because it was like freaking crazy amount of money. But I can just press this, once I add more, I got this arrow icon and it switched over to a next panel. So of course I got the standard stuff, my Archer,
phrasing
the Obi-Wan.
Hello there,
Yugi. Of course, the FF7. And Street Fighter.
My fight money!
Joker.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are tonight's entertainment.
MCU.
Avengers! Assemble.
MK.
Get over here!
Superman. And I got a couple of new Yugi stuff, Yu-Gi-Oh sound bites, but they're Kaiba.
You triggered my trap card. You're a third rate duelist with a fourth rate deck.
When people meet the voice actor for Seto Kaiba, they always want him just to insult them. It's like he's just in the Kaiba voice. It's like it's something about Seto Kaiba and Vegeta that you just like, you just want the voice actors just to insult you in that voice. Of course, you got Naruto.
Believe it, I'm Naruto Uzumaki.
I brought back my Catwoman.
Life's a bitch, now so am I.
I don't remember asking you a goddamn thing.
Sam Jackson. Of course, Pokemon. Harley.
Harley Quinn, nice to meet ya.
Dexter.
Surprise, motherfucker.
And of course, two Spider-Man things.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Can the Spider-Man come out to play?
I really like that one. I found out like, oh, I gotta add that one. Spider-Man No Way Home by far, gosh darn it, by far is my favorite movie of all time and forever will be. I freaking love it. Just all the actors just hamming it up, giving it 110%. Oh my God, just them, just, you could tell they're just loving the hell out. Like, every scene in it, and they loving it, and just, you know, like Wonderful probably loved it the most. Just like get all these actors back together again, just to, oh my God, everything was, I love it. All right, I didn't get to Overwatch because I can gush about Spider-Man No Way Home forever. Oh God, like I hate getting involved. Just start it. God, I freaking love that movie. I love, love that movie.
Now traveling to Paris. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
I took care of some, voiceover auditions. So I wanted to make sure that I get that business out the way before I start streaming.
Let's go.
So I won't be thinking about it, you know, the whole time. My focus is primarily on this. Find like a freaking.
I've been thinking about leaving society.
Just in case.
And all the gold bars I can carry.
Shield activated.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Oil complete. Always plan an exit.
And why my thing broke like that?
Let me see what I can do.
Todo listo por aquí. Catch you later. Translocator set. I live off now.
Sana, sana, colita de rana. Just in case. And I'm up. Ah, I'm sure you'll get me next time. Que lo necesite. In case. Feeling much better.
Killing it right now.
That party was boring.
We are fewer in number, but greater in spirit.
Helden sterben nicht.
Complete 60 seconds. Peace. Much better.
Boom! I still got play of the game from that.
You're a third-rate duelist with a fourth-rate deck.
Oh, come on! You're a third-rate duelist with a fourth-rate deck. Should play this while on Samurai. Oh, Baptiste.
Another day, another battlefield.
Break take buns, but we'll get it done.
I've done things I'm not proud of.
Yeah, it's
time to start making up.
I don't think anybody really used Baptiste jumping because it's like it's so kind of like blasé. It doesn't even let you get anywhere faster. This is not good.
That could have gone better. Like new again.
Try to keep everybody alive.
Another go, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Get in here. Entirely
unavoidable. Let them up.
I try that again.
Coordinating like I needed to. Yeah, Baptiste's okay, but it's like, I don't know. This is damage output, just like, isn't really up to, like, I don't know. Not up to snuff. There's no other way I can put it.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Healer.
I'll find them.
In the lead. We must recover.
Damn it.
Superior positioning.
I can't. cannot give up yet.
Barricade is pushing forward. I'm on fire.
Which character? Which Overwatch character is your favorite? Of course, I like Tracer, Ashe, Mei.
Rocket barrage incoming.
You can't hide. Did your mother not teach you caution? Defeat is the better teacher.
Gotcha.
My arrows fly true.
Got the bot.
Not my time yet. Forces outnumber our own.
The enemy is catching up to our lead.
Scanning.
They're pushing the barricade. Strike together.
Unerring precision. The arrow returns to the quiver.
We can't let them take the lead. Has lost the lead.
They're further along than we are. Stop them!
Watch yourself. You can't hide. Dead you.
を食らう。
Gotcha.
Dragon bait.
Let us escort you along your path.
You need to know.
Skelly.
Claim the robot. Last chance. Don't leave the robot's side.
Ah, son of a bitch. Yeah. That was pretty dope. Let me check my phone really quick. Alright, I'm gonna play a couple of more matches. I'll try Sigma and Reaper. Depending on the location. Music, it's playing again.
Why seek answers when we do not know the question?
My heart is strong, and my favorite part.
Bump up the bass, time to roll out.
I bear my burdens as best I can.
I think we can use some good vibes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Actuating the barrier. The barrier cannot withstand much more.
Inevitable, as all things are. All things are in order.
A gravitic flux is upon us! Actuating the barrier! The universe does not weep when the sun sets.
Found it time!
Barrier
Alles heeft een reden.
Yes. Hey, let's see with the battle pass.
I lay claim to divine fire.
God, it's like, I don't know. You still gotta pay to get to a certain point, because like, man, that I really want that Zeus Junker Queen, but it's gonna be a while before I get to that point, unless it'll become available for a bundle purchase. Make this the last match. I'm nearly done with the Yu-Gi-Oh! 5D Season 2. Once that's wrapped up, I can be able to like add that to the reviews I'll be doing tomorrow. Select your hero. Go with a Blanco. And check out my review for Glass Onion, man, because I watched that at least 3 times already. It's really good, despite the whole COVID-19 bit in the beginning. But I really do not want to think about that freaking year.
I'll tell her you're thinking about picking it back up.
Oh, that's new.
Three, two, one. Object unlocks in 30 seconds.
Red spawn active.
You can't hide.
I will get my revenge. Dance with death.
Greetings.
Beware the shadows.
The enemy has claimed the robot.
And tomorrow I gotta get back into Evil West and get that cleared up soon. I've been slow dragging on that game. Man, that was a tight match. But people already got the bundles. That's it for tonight. I want to wrap up Yu-Gi-Oh! 5D Season 2. Tomorrow I'll be reviewing two Spider-Man comic books or Spider-Man adjacent comic books. My new movie review of the year 2023 will be the 90s Disney Aladdin. There's a few things I want to talk about with that. So that'll be my first movie of 2023 I'll be reviewing officially. And then the next movie after that, since by that point I'll be wrapped up Yu-Gi-Oh! 5D Season 2, I think it'd be a good point now to rewatch Yu-Gi-Oh! Movie Bonds Beyond Time. And I mean, I should do Dark Side Dimensions while I'm at it too. Anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow. And yeah, it's gonna be a lot of reviews for Saturday. So anyway, have a good night. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube. Follow me on my Twitch channel if you want to chat with me live. And I also gotta get back to Evil West on top of all that. So and by the way, I will have some kind of nice little thing I should get in the mail by Monday. So whenever, after Saturday, whenever the next review will be coming up, I have something like cool to show you guys. So hopefully you'll like it. It'll kind of enhance the live stream. So anyway, I will see you guys soon.